And Lee Cruz, he's joining us now live with details on why True Blue fans should be there.
Yeah, we're in the paddock right now. I forgot, what race is this, Krista, that they're getting ready to go to?
This is race 7.
Okay, this is the 7th race. We're seeing all the action up close and personal here in the paddock, which is a great perspective, by the way, for
Absolutely.
Folks who want to come to Keeneland and get a good look at what they're betting on. It's fantastic. Okay, so tell me about what we got planned for tomorrow.
So, huge weekend. You can come out early, and we have our Sunrise Trackside activities that start out trackside. So, great opportunity to grab some breakfast and watch the horses work out on the track. Yeah. And then we're excited that UK's homecoming is tomorrow night. And so you can do the Keeneland UK Exacta. You can come out here, enjoy a great day of racing, tailgate a little bit, and then head out to Kroger Field and watch the Cats play.
And the good thing about that is transportation's being provided, essentially. What, Lextrans stepping up, I think?
Our partners at Lextrans, they are so wonderful to provide that shuttle back and forth. And so you can actually go into Lexington, park at the stadium, and then ride a shuttle out here. And it's just a safe way to make it out to the football field.
All right, so that's going to be a perfect Saturday for tomorrow. If you get a chance, you should enjoy all of that. Sunday, what are we doing?
So Sunday is our Heroes Day, and that is one of our favorite days of the race meet. It's where our military veterans, first responders receive free general admission. We have all these great activities that these individuals and their families can participate in, and it's just a really nice day to say thank you to these wonderful heroes in our community.
All right, and then, of course, I mean, it's hard to believe we're halfway through, but the fall meet will be wrapping up, and if don't forget about for breakfast on Saturday too, right?
So yes, so Sunrise Trackside, that kicks off at 7 a.m. and our free children's activities, that starts at 7:30. There's a paddock demonstration afterwards, and it's just a really great way to experience mornings at Keeneland. It's just a little different than what you're seeing here, but a lot of fun. And then we race through the 27th, so there's still two more weekends to come out and experience this great atmosphere that we're enjoying right now.
Beautiful day today here at Keeneland. All right, Krista, thank you, my dear.
Thanks for being out here.
All right, it's going to be a great weekend with the Cats and racing. We'll send it back to you ladies.
Yeah, that is a dynamic duo on Saturdays sometimes.
Yes, and it looks like so much fun out there today. Why are we here, Angie? Dang it,
work.
Sharing one mug.
Work, just what? Our one little mug on our Friday.
We're making the best of it, yeah. You know. Just keep soldiering on. It's Friday.
That's right.